While there are three spots still available for that final for the men here in Japan, Yamato Tamura takes the ice. A surprise second place in the short program. He is from Japan, trains in Tokyo, and he does have a chance to make it to the final. He would need to win. Good to see the Don King look. Yeah. Has made it to Japan.
A lot of jumps planned in this program. Three quads and six triples. And the first opening jumping pass will be the quadruple toe loop, triple toe combination. There's the quad toe and then a double toe loop.
Three quads scheduled here.
Here is the second one. So he's got to keep his focus. He's done one. Keep the speed up. That left foot is going to jab into the ice and pole vault him up into the air. And only a double there. Looking a little bit tentative now as he goes into his triple lutz, and there is a dead giveaway that just not attacking these jumps with the speed you need.
Tamura, the 98 Japanese national champion this past season, as well as the season before that, he captured the silver medal in that event. We saw him at Trophy La Ligue, where he came in eighth, so he only picked up 1 point there. But with a win here, he would get 12 points, give him a total of 13. That would knock out Elvis Stoiko and Alexander App from the Grand Prix final. But he would need to win and have some other things happen, like Ivan Denev. He really needs him to not skate well here in Japan. Have to wait to see.
Oh, my goodness. I just, when you see the expression that he has on his face, it's just defeat. It's tough to keep it going in the program like this, but you can't let down. See, he's thinking about the mistakes he's made up to now rather than looking forward.
You think it's a mistake to put three quads right at the beginning of your program?
Well, if you're going to do three quads, it's...
Can't do them when you're tired.
Exactly.
Right.
It's not bad strategy, but the problem is they put so much focus on them. If things aren't working, well, then the triples start to fall apart.
Right.
And that's counterproductive.
You know, Yevgeny Plyshenko and Alexei Yagudin were scheduled to compete here. They withdrew at the last minute. Theoretically, they would have occupied the top two spots at the NHK Trophy, and only the bronze medal and 7 points would have been available. Guys like Yamato Tamura would not have even had a chance to get enough points to make it to the final.
Now he went for another quad in his program, a total ditch effort, and things are not working.
Yeah. commentary of his own at the end.
You know, it'd be just much better if he hit some good triples out there with maybe one quad, rather than try to do so much with the quads here and then lose it on the triples. Unfortunate, because the presentation got lost too. The second attempt on this quad, trying to get those four rotations, not completing the four, and then taking a hard fall right there. That really rattles you.
The marks for Yamato Tamura, technical merit, 5-2.
So now the marks. 5-1. For technical merit, 4.8, the low mark up to 5.3, Peter.
4-9. Well, the 4-8. Mistakes just 5-1. Bringing these scores down right off the top here. Technical merit, 4-8, not good.
Remember, he was in second after the short program with a chance to win the gold medal here. Presentation marks 4.8 to 5.3, same range, but Yamato Tamura into first place, but a disappointing effort in the free skate.